Hi, good afternoon. My name is Nicolas Berg. I'm the Strategy Marketing Manager for Display Europe. And we are now at IEC in the corporate section that you can see here, where we present our new projector, laser light source 4000 lumen WXGA. This is the first 3LCD projector in the industry using laser light source. So this is the black one that you can see here. And then we have other solutions for as well for installation projector, ranging from XGA to WUXGA with using normal lamps. And we have as well the cold series that you can see upside there with the fixed lenses. So basically what we want to show here is the full installation range that we have in Sony, where we are now bringing this innovation with a laser light source. So now we are in the retail section. What we presented here is our new Bravia B2B with the signage solution based on HTML5. So you don't need an external box, you don't need a software. We have a web browser integrated in the system, in the Bravia B2B, where you can run your entry-level digital signage. So basically what you could do is to use any HTML5 editor where you will create your content, and then you will distribute the content to the Bravia B2B screens. So basically what you can do is to use internet, so Ethernet cable or Wi-Fi or either cloud or USB key. Yeah? So what we do here, what we show is different applications. So anything that you want to create as a template, you can show it on the screens. So you have videos, PowerPoint, and HTML, web application, all that things. Anything that you can create, we can reproduce on the Bravia B2B. So we are in the education section. So what we show here is our full lineup of education projector, starting with ultra short throw with interactivity here. Here we have on the blue thing the ultra short throw with Wi-Fi. So basically what we show as an application is everything you have on your iPad, you can send it through the video projector and basically see here. I can maybe do a demonstration for you, yeah? So basically what we can do is using iPad and an application where you will use what you have on your iPad and send it to the screen there. So we can do that with our new ultra short throw. The new ultra short throw with interactivity, as well as the E-series, which is more replacement business for education. That will happen in May, and we will also have Android capability to do the same application. What I have in my iPad, I have a Dropbox that I can press here, where I have several types of content that I want to display. So if I'm a teacher, I will prepare my courses and put different applications here. So for example, I have a PowerPoint. I press on my PowerPoint, and I send it to the iPresenter Pro, which is an application that you can download from iTunes. Once done, I select my projector, and that will be on the screen. Yeah? So it's very, very easy and simple. So I can slide the show. If there is anything that is important that I want to highlight, I just use this. Yeah? So it's pretty easy. So this application, it's on iPad. We will have the same in Android later. And that will be carried on both Ultra Short Throw and E-Series, which is our new range of entry level for education. What we're presenting here is the Classroom Capture solution. So basically, this is a software that we call OpsiGate that is recording every content that we want to put. So what you can see here, you can see a laptop and a screen. This is where the teacher will be. He will choose the layout. So basically, we'll have a camera recording the teacher, and we will also record what is on the screen. Later, the student could access the OpsiGate server. It's like a YouTube where they can see the different content and have access to the lecture later. So they can use it through their videos or through their tablets or their mobile. So any content that is done by the teacher, we will put a tag to make sure that we can find the content later. Yeah, so this is a simple solution that we have for university and schools.